And the message from this announcement should be clear to every culpable individual who remains in the shadows, hoping to evade this ongoing investigation. You will not wait us out, and you will not escape.
Clearly, with half the country now just one step away from famine, we need the international community to really come behind us and support us.
Keep on the safety side, keep on the safety side.